Hi, I'm Bob Steinbauer. I'm the DRE at St. John Newman Parish and have been, thankfully, for the last 28 years. You might even see me in the hallway dressed like this, and I'm by the elevator and I'm usually greeting you or saying good night to you, and either on Tuesday nights or Sunday morning. Things will be different this year, and I wanted to explain why. Obviously, we're in a pandemic, and we're trying to make everyone have an experience that is as safe as possible. Well, all the experts say, and we agree with them, that you can only have maybe two or three people in a classroom if you have to keep everyone 6 feet apart. So what are we going to do? Well, 2 or 3 years ago, we had looked into family faith formation, which is when religious education takes place at home and the parents or the adults that are in the family kind of coordinate what's going on. It's not an online type of course. You'll probably have quite a few of those going on, but it's an opportunity for the family to get together and do their very best to kind of become a light for the world, just as Jesus wants us to be, and as you've been doing all along anyway. This is what I'm trying to explain. The way we have it set up minimally has you coming into any sort of contact with the church building. All you have to do is pick up once a month a packet of papers that we're getting from this group in Minnesota and carry out a 1 hour meeting. It's probably going to be about 1 hour each week, and you can do it like if I was doing it, I'd do it here on this dining room table, or could do it in the living room or in a family room, whatever you happen to have, wherever you or your family is most comfortable. It also gives you an opportunity to welcome anyone else. Yes, we do want anybody who's in preschool or kindergarten, all the way up to grade 5, to make sure they're at this meeting, but any adults, anybody younger, older, they can all participate because this is a real rich experience. This program has been going on for 30 years. It's certified by the bishops through the Catholic Conference. It's got so many different things going, but maybe the most attractive thing that was striking me was how quickly sometimes and how long lasting the results are when you have a class in your home. Well, not so much a class, but just have a meeting in your home. Jesus always said when two or more are gathered together, he's going to be there, and he sure shows up. When you see some of the results of how this comes about, it's incredible. Well, that's what we wanted to let you know. We also in future videos want to tell you more of the specifics and how we're going to do the training and things like that. But this is our program. It's not an online course because I think you're going to have plenty of those, but it is an opportunity to make your family the light of the world that you've always wanted it to be, and to realize, just like what Jesus did with the loaves and fishes for the little boy and brought about incredible results, just a little effort on our parts will bring about such results too. Thank you so much, and we will be seeing you soon.